Okay, so this is the Mempoodian, and I'm here at El Portón eating some chicken tortilla soup. And it looked kind of pretty when they brought it out. It had some, a little bit of lime with it. It tastes pretty good. And it has some chicken and a lot of tortilla in it. But now it just sort of looks like sad, or the contents of what, you know, someone's stomach might look like after colonoscopy. We've been sitting here for a couple of minutes trying to get some churro queso, which has been sort of an issue. But overall, it's pretty tasty. It's relatively cheap at like $2 a bowl, and it's a huge bowl. And they give you this giant, giant spoon to go with it. It's like a giant, you know, wanted to do a shot glass and got confused. But other than that, this is a pretty tasty meal. You should check it out.